I've decided Winston's not very good company. Fancy Brad's better company. Thought that'd be hard to say.
But going for a fucking kip.
Okay, honestly, I'm playing dead. So we brought him in front
of us.
Keep putting him in front of us. Went back for a fucking kip, didn't it, ignorant bastard? We hadn't seen him for about 4 hours. It's going back in back now. All I can smell is fucking hamster shit and piss.
And bananas.